Hi everyone. Hope everyone is doing great. I guess senior BPSC intermediate students are preparing to NEET, MCET, etc. competitive exams. I think all of you have finished your IBE syllabus. But don't neglect IBE. Do revise at least once in a week. Today I want to share some important tips with you so that you can improvise your revision and score 60 out of 60 in zoology. Watch the video till the end. I will give one bonus tip. According to the weightage given by the BIE Vijayawada is as follows.
So, to get 60 out of 60 marks in zoology, you have to concentrate on 2 marks questions. Section A contains 2 marks questions, 10 2 marks questions. You have to write all the 2 marks questions there. So there is no choice in section A. So 2 marks questions comes from chapter 3, 4, 5 and 8. From these 4 chapters, from each chapter 2 marks of questions will come. So 8 2 marks are from only these 4 chapters. So 8 into 2, 16 marks you will score. So from chapter 1B and 2, 1 question come from each chapter. So you have to read all the 2 marks questions which are given in the textbook. So the 2 marks questions will come from the textbook only, no other source. So next, coming to 4 marks questions, 4 marks questions you have to answer 6 questions out of 8 questions. So chapter 4 and chapter 6, so from these 2 chapters, from each chapter 2 questions will come. So if you thoroughly read these 2 chapters, you can answer 4 marks questions. Remaining 4 comes from unit 1B, 2, 3 and 8. From all these units, only 1 question from each unit comes. So if you thoroughly study any 7 questions, that is unit 4 and 6, and among these 3 you can learn 3. You can skip one chapter. Okay, so if you thoroughly prepare for 7 questions, you can easily answer 6 questions, 6 4 marks questions. Okay, so next, coming to 8 marks questions, 8 marks questions comes from the unit 2nd unit, 5th unit and the 6th unit. So if you prepare any of the 2 from these 3, you can answer 8 marks questions easily. So genetics chapter is very very important, because from genetics you will get 16 marks. Okay, so to get 60 out of 60 in zoology, so there is no shortcut except hard work. Okay, but the hard work should be smarter. So bonus tip for today's lesson or video is, so some people who are not up to 60 out of 60 range, so they can get easily 30 to 40 marks. If they want 30 marks, they can read only 2 chapters, 2nd chapter and the 6th chapter. If they are thorough with 2nd chapter and 6th chapter, they can easily get 30 marks. If people study 4th chapter, 5th chapter and 6th chapter thoroughly without giving any choice of 2 marks, 4 marks and 8 marks, you can easily get 40 marks by studying only the 3 chapters, 4th chapter, 4th chapter, 5th chapter and the 6th chapter. So if you read these 3 chapters, you will definitely get 40 marks. So this is the tip for today.
Take your own time and concentrate your revision on chapters with highest weightage, that is genetics chapter. Okay, so remember, there is no shortcut to success. You have to work hard, but work smartly to get 60 out of 60. This method is applicable to all subjects. Hope you enjoy the video. Like my video, share and subscribe. See you soon. Until then, goodbye. Happy studying.